exuberant and accelerated. I am very much pleased and very much happy to get this rank, and achieving a rank below 50 is a dream come true. And for a student like me who has come from Koraput and studying in Odisha, this is a very, very big achievement. Special thanks goes to Chairman Sir, who really inspired me and infused in me the zeal to succeed and proceed. And in my darkest hours, I used to remember his teachings, his inspirations and everything that infused in me the zeal to work hard towards the excellence of success. The entire SAI fraternity, the entire teachers, faculties who will make this dream come true for me. And I would like to extend my special thanks towards my parents, towards VP sir, towards principal sir, towards chairman, and all the Akash faculties who had helped me in getting this success. So I would like all my youngsters and all my juniors to learn the fact that any exam is not impossible to achieve. And yeah, every exam like NEET, AIIMS or JEE is getting harder day by day and year by year. But you have to work hard without any distractions, and you have to think about the dream, and you have to think about the institution that you are going into, and let the dream inspire you towards your success. Going towards my success mantra is quite hard to frame, but my success mantra was my dream. I would get into some big college to get prides and accolades for my parents, and I would to improve the medical standard of my state Odisha. So that was my success mantra.